Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am sharing how to make this unique and pretty star print on your top or on your plain t-shirt and give them a new and trendy look. So please keep on watching, and if you are new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So to start with, I have taken this magenta colored South cotton fabric and I have placed a cardboard under it. Additionally, you would require golden dust or fevicryl, a medium again of fevicryl to make the golden color. I have bought both of these from a local stationery shop. Then you would require a bowl, a paintbrush, and a star shape outliner block. You can get this kind of a block online from Amazon. Now firstly, I am marking random dots on my top. I am keeping the dots closer on the upper part of the top and will keep them wide in the bottom. So I have completed marking the dots and now I need to make golden color. So for that I am taking golden dust in this bowl. Now I am mixing the medium in it. Now you need to mix them until you get a smooth consistency. So my golden color is ready. Now you need to take the golden color on this sponge using a brush. Now I am dabbing the star shape outliner block on the sponge and I am putting it on the fabric where I have marked the dots. So I have completed printing the star-shaped block and now I am using the same golden color and I am filling it inside the star shape. So I have completed my design and this is how it looks. You can make this kind of a design on your old t-shirt as well and can give it a new look. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, then please give it a thumbs up and I'll be back soon with more such creative and interesting videos for you all. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.